Hey everyone, welcome back to Tungabadra Networks. Today I will explain about CDP protocol. So Cisco Discovery Protocol is a Cisco proprietary protocol. By default it is enabled on all Cisco devices like routers and switches. So if you see here, we have connected multiple devices here through cables in this rack. So it is difficult to identify that which device is connected to which device through cables. We cannot easily identify which interface it is connected. So for that, in real-time scenarios, we use this Cisco Discovery Protocol to identify that which device is connected to another which device and which interface it is connected. So I will explain now a real-time example on this real-time router. So let's see. So to check the directly connected Cisco devices and interface status and key information, we have one command that is show CDP neighbors. So if you see here, the device ID means hostname of the neighbor device or remote device. The remote device name is Hyderabad and JDK. Two devices are connected from G0/1 interface to this fast Ethernet 0/9 interface, and another interface G0/0 interface is connected to this device G0/ interface. It platform means the hardware model of the remote device, and capability means native means here it is showing yes, right, means it is switch, and I means IGMP means it forward multicast traffic. And if you see here, this is it, will it has a capability of router and switch as well as ICI. So this is how you can check the directly connect devices on real time.